Yo, what's good, man? It's Wordsmith, man. We back, bro. Smalls Over Everything 4 is dropping tomorrow. The pre-order, though, is available now. So you can buy the digital album today or tomorrow and after tomorrow for $1. Or you can name your price and support with more if you so choose. That's as simple as that goes. If you pre-order, it'll be available for you tomorrow and they'll send it directly to you. Why I'm going Bandcamp, I'll show you why. How many streams does it take to earn a dollar? Let's just scroll. Take a look. I'll go slow. Now, I'm a grown man. I can't accept pennies on a dollar. If it takes you 60 plays and whatever the case may be for me to earn a dollar because it's on a streaming service, then that's not beneficial to me as an independent artist who has an organization that requires funding. Who's, trying to start families and support in different ways in the community. I can't do that based off pennies on a dollar just because I want it on Apple and for it to be more accessible. The goal here right now is to attract those that fuck with me and want to support the community and want to support me in general. So therefore, we gotta make smart plays here. We can't keep, you know what I mean? I'm gonna go to Spotify and drop my shit streaming and get these. Now, I can't do that. You feel what I'm saying? I'll take a hit on the numbers to make sure that I'm good financially. And that's the plan, man. We got to go independent and take pride in what we do and not accept pennies on a dollar. You know what I'm saying? If we put in our time and our hours into this music, then we need to get paid what we deserve to get paid. Our investment need to be recovered and recouped as well as artists. So therefore, I had to go this way, and do it this way. So we grown now, baby. We gotta make sure we handle our business correctly. So I can't wait to get this to y'all in full. Shout out to everybody that's been waiting. Shout out to everybody that's going to support. Shout out to everybody that supported thus far. Thank you. I appreciate you. And I can't wait to see y'all tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you get to it. You know what I mean? Support if you can support if you can't. Also, real quick, before we get out of here, if you can't afford this in any way, shape, or form, feel free to hit me up and let me know. And the album is free for you. I understand we're in a pandemic and I make sure you're taken care of. Music is supposed to be shared and so is expression. So therefore, I make sure I do that.